Hi, wrestling fans. Bob Caudle and Johnny.
When Monday Night Raw comes to your town. Whoa, wait a second. Wait a minute. Power. Double attitude adjustment. And that is all she wrote. Absolutely punishing. Check out the aggression from Becky. It's Monday night. And that can only mean one thing. Welcome, everybody, to Raw.
Dude, the yellow's on the...
Double chuck slam.
We gotta think that that will end Bree's night here.
There may be no coming back from that slam, Cole.
Check out the aggression from Becky.
Stephanie McMahon is the queen of messing with people.
Oh, yeah, here's Stephanie McMahon.
Becky Lynch going for it.
Good Lord, double Samoan drop.
Check out the aggression from Becky. How she really feels. She's got her.
Wait a second. No way.
Absolutely not.
This is not possible. Are we gonna see it?
Becky coming out of town.
Check out the aggression from Becky.
Becky Lynch with the offense.
Oh no, look at this. Oh, look at the power. Are you kidding me? Double Samoan drop. She just created a prime opportunity.
The Irish last kicker on Raw.
Yeah.
The following contest is a triple threat match. Making her way to the ring from Dublin, Ireland, Becky Lynch.
One of the trailblazers in the women's evolution, part of the Four Horsewomen.
A young lady who has prided herself on being different. A young lady who has prided herself on thinking outside the box. And she has taken that mentality to tremendous success here at WWE.
Becky Lynch should be prosecuted for improper use of the metal horns out here dressed like something out of an H.G. Wells novel.
Here comes Trish Stratus, one of the all-time greats.
Oh, this is awesome.
In her place, first from Toronto, Ontario, Canada, Trish Stratus.
Trish Stratus, the first woman to main event a Monday Night Raw.
What a treat to see Trish Stratus in action here tonight.
Trish has a resume a mile long, but plain and simple, she may be the single greatest female superstar to ever step foot in a WWE ring.
It's boss time! And from Boston, Massachusetts, Sasha!
Hey, Cole, is it still boss time?
Heck yeah!
Sasha Banks is a multi-time women's champion and was one half of the inaugural women's tag team champions. Now that is a boss.
What your issues are with Sasha Banks.
Derek, talk to her. She's intolerable.
Or he's just jealous. He wishes he had half the bling that Sasha has.
Ladies and gentlemen, we're ready.